Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being in attendance. This is our 2022 Royal Send-Off Concert. This is a good opportunity for us to get an extra performance in with our UIL program that we're preparing for March 10th, which is next Thursday. So this is most of the time these performances take place during a school day where parents and families can't necessarily easily make that event. So we have this concert as a way to kind of showcase what your kids have been doing and kind of showcase the progress that these kids have made musically and also just like as humans since December. So we're very, very, very excited to put this concert together and to put on this performance for y'all. So without further ado, we'll get started. We have on stage our symphonic band under the direction of Mrs. Duvall. Mrs. Duvall is going to just tell you all a little bit about the program and get the show started. So thank you again for being here.
So last Thursday we had an opportunity to go perform at our pre-UIL concert. We put in a lot of work since then, so thank you for able to make that. If you'd like to come to our UIL performance, that's going to be next week, Thursday at noon, right at 12 o'clock. If you are able to attend that, there's actually two parts to it. There's the stage performance, which is what you're going to hear tonight, but there's also a sight reading component to it, because we actually get judged in two areas. So if you are interested and are able to make it to that sight reading part, I highly encourage you to come check that out, because it's kind of unique to music classes. We're going to perform our program the same way that we're going to perform it at UIL, so there won't be any talking between the pieces. You are welcome to clap, but there won't be any like students stepping out or concert program notes like we had at our winter concert. The order of the music that we're playing is Spitfire. It's a march by Michael Story. The second piece is Night Fury by Carol Burton Chambers. And the third piece we'll be playing is Cortland County Festival by William Owen. So without further ado, we will do our program.
Thank you.
questions are a little bit weird. This is kind of how UIL works, so I'm glad we could rehearse and do that in front of y'all. The next group that's going to come up on stage is going to be our concert band. So just mind the transition, and we'll get started with concert band in just a moment. Symphonic band, you're good to go.
Tell you all a little bit more about the process that is UIL. So
the
we have three judges who are